Well, if it isn't my two favorite wolves, Ash and Shadow. Tell you what, if you leave this pup alone, you don't get hurt. But if you don't, you will regret it.